This is how I make my magic ring, and I call it slipknot magic ring. It's actually quite simple if you know how to make a slipknot. Just start it to make a slipknot and do not finish it. At this point, you want to grab this tail and go up and then chain one. There you go. This is the magic ring. Now you can make some single crochet into this magic ring to test it out and see if it will close up. And it does. There are more tutorials on my YouTube link in bio.